Hey everybody, DSJ here, the one and only Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Sonic Mania. Three files, all of them cleared, all of them got Chaos Emeralds. I could just start here, but Super Sonic haven't had any real screen time. And if you follow my Facebook or my Twitter, you already know. We're going back through all the zones again. But this time, with all the Chaos Emeralds in tow, with Sonic. See, with Sonic, I got them all off screen after I got, well, the normal ending. But as you see with Tails and Knuckles, I got them on screen. That was amazing for me. I kind of actually want to beat this one so badly. Hope I could beat it. Oh, hell. Oh, I overjumped it. That's okay. Let's go! Super Sonic! Like I said, I ain't get to have fun with Super Sonic. All right, Tails, fly me up. I actually like the fact you could trick Tails to make him fly now. Ugh. Damn it. Tails, where are you? We gotta go fast. Oh, this is so fun going this fast. I got the regular Sonic Shield. I went too fast. I didn't even see the special ring. No. Alright, let's go ahead, Act 2, let's go. We ain't playing no games! Y'all really trying to kill me, aren't you? Oh, you poor little feeble robots. Oh, I keep forgetting I can't do it when with a shield. Ah. Damn it, Tails. Come on down. Okay. Yeah, I'm burning this bridge. And time to transform. Alright, Tails, come on. Fly me up. Oh, hell. Damn it. Oh well. Oh, there you go. That was actually perfect for once. No, let's not go that way. Gotta go fast. And I think I shouldn't have went that way. Oh well. Doesn't really matter, does it? Goodbye. You didn't even last. Minutes each act. That's not that bad. And I just realized the game audio's low. There we go. Sorry about that. Eggman, you're a dick. By the time I get the Titanic Monarch zone, Sonic probably gonna have about over 40 lives, maybe 50, depending on the rate I'm going. I could transform right now if I wanted to. Nah, I won't do. Uh-huh. Alright. Let's keep it moving. I know there's a ring down. I know there's a special stage ring down there, and I'm not going for it. Because I don't want to drown. I just cleared that jump. Whoa, 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 whoa. You said I wanted to go that way. Come on. Well, I'm ready for you. Come on. Damn, I lost ring for that. I can never get the achievement to have two items pop up. What a trophy. Whoa. Almost got myself killed. Going up. Let's go. Damn it. Let's go that way. Huh. The hell? That was specific for no reason. Oh, thank you, Tails. Alright, let's roll. Dang. Going up. I love the way they did the super forms in this game. Alright, let's keep moving. Yeah, that's not this path like that. Whoa. No. Okay. Got it. Yeah. Yeah, I should be going to the boss right about now. Well, I instantly lose my super form right here. I know you could easily beat this boss without even trying. The thing is, I'm the type of person who would rather decimate somebody in a game I know I could play. Whoa. Okay. He's getting me back from last time, isn't he? Not doing good. I'm not setting up my combo so well. Oh shit. Oh shit. I screwed up. Okay. I'm out of save myself. I gotta bring it back down. Oh my god. Did I even survive that? Because I pretty much screwed up. Whatever, I'll take it. I will take it. Honestly, I think Tails had the advantage in this stage than Knuckles. Sonic, not so much. And when I talk about the advantage, I'm talking about getting the special stages here. The Eggman item boxes, oh boy. I don't miss them whatsoever. I don't know why, I think Japan had the coolest stuff when it came to Sonic merchandise. The popcorn shop, I would have tried that. The arcade game, I definitely would have loved to try it in its entirety. Not through emulation. Here. Oh, that was kind of easy to get. Yeah, it looked like there was a big ring down there. I always go too fast to get it. I need to lose the shield. This is the first time I actually went through this boss fight at Super Sonic. Gotta go fast, definitely. They can do anything they want to do to me, because you know why? It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Damn it. Oh well. I tried. Didn't get not one of them item box to spawn. I actually love the Act 2 on edition of this zone. Wow. Gotta keep it moving. Gotta keep going. Anything up there? Well, I don't think so. Entering short. I don't believe it. I accidentally found one. Genesis does. Namesake This is the Nintendo because, yeah, you're also on a Nintendo console at this point. Oh my goodness. Huh? I gotta go back through? Oh. I see. Well, welcome to the next level. Tails, I kinda need your help. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I didn't get the lottery. That sucks. Okay, I end up in the lottery anyway. That was kind of lucky. That's all I got, 6 rings. Well, that was a waste. And disappointing. Yeah, let's go. I'm sorry, you're not gonna tell me what the weather is. Cause you're dead. Well, defeated anyway. You're not dead. Dare to go through this. Yeah, let's go. I was gonna wait till next time for that one, now like, you know what, let's just go ahead and go through this zone. Well, that was cheap. But at the same time, I should have known better. Wow! I'm making stupid mistakes! Okay, I'm going to going down. Okay. Doing good. We're not gonna die. So that's how you get that. So, oh no. Now, I know how to get it now, and I don't want to do that again. Nope. Of all the asinine ways. Oh, that's right. I still under the influence of the lightning shield. Don't get yourself killed. Whoa. Why not? Ooh, nothing. Lame. Wait a minute. Something there. Drop. Okay, I was wrong. Let's not drop like that ever again. I'm dropping like that again. All right, hurry up. Come on, come on, come on, hurry up. All right, I'm good. Whoa. Definitely would have been good at that if I got squashed there. Yeah, you're gone. For a bad mix. Oh well. Gotta go now. We got the lightning shield. That kind of works out of my favor this time. I'm not gonna lie, I find myself replaying this game a lot. To the point I kind of neglected my other games. Jesus, gotta be careful. I never could figure that out. Like, ever. Time to transform. Oh, wait a minute. This is that stupid thing. Or do that. Thank you. All right. Good job, Tails. There's those flies already. No way! I actually got all that! That's a first! I guess the whole thing is don't die. That's pretty awesome. I've been wondering for a past while how to get that crap. And I did it. Actually did it. All right. Yeah, I know that was the one up there. I'll be okay without it. Woo! I thought I was gonna die for a second there. Alright, let's do this. Damn it. Okay, I was actually kind of amazed that actually hit him. I know they didn't say I'm a deep asshole right now. I kind of am. First four zones down. Next time on Sonic Mania, there could be some more Super Sonic Madness. Am I going through four more zones? Most likely. If you like this video, leave a comment, leave a like, hit the subscribe button. Share with everybody. If you want to watch my older stuff, click on the annotations that will pop up any second now. And don't forget to visit the official Facebook fan page and Twitter of the DSJ Brigade. Those are updated on a regular basis. Well, this was DSJ, and remember everybody, let's all nerd the fuck out. See you guys next time.